Hello everyone. So today we are going to deal with the preposition. What is the preposition? What is the function of preposition? Or what is the use of preposition? There are so many questions wandering in our mind right now. So before we start, see, with the help of preposition, you can easily improve your English as well as your grammar. So let's start with the definition. What is preposition? Okay, a word used before a noun or a pronoun to show its relation with other words or sentence. What does it mean? I just repeat. You can see here, a word used before noun or pronoun to show its relation. It means what? Main function is what? That the preposition noun, or you can say other words, so other words of sentence. What are they words? They words are also include the noun, verb or adverb. See, as simple as that. So it shows relationship between those words. Okay, so this also indicates when the thing happened, where the thing happened, and which direction that happened. That is preposition indicates. I mean to say that is function. So better understanding, let's start with some examples for you. So first example is, the book on the table So this is a very simple sentence. The book on the table. You can also take it as a phrase. Okay, this is a phrase. You can the table like this, or this whole sentence you can take it as a phrase. So in this sentence, the book, the table, there are two nouns. And these two nouns are connected with the noun preposition. So this is the relation. This creates relation between these two words. Okay. Let's see another example. The pen is in the ink pot. So ink pot, the pen is the helping word. Okay, so let's focus on here. Pen, ink pot, these are also two nouns, and the word is connecting these two words. This is in. So in is here preposition. Okay, read the rapidly some sentences, just focus on it. The cat is under the table. The cat is under the table. So who is under the table? The cat is under the table. So that's why under is a preposition. Okay. The book is between the ink pot and chair. So where is the book? The book is between chair and ink pot. Between. So between is here a preposition. I will make it clear here the concept. What is it? When, then, where, and in which direction. Sorry.
the prepositions are surrounded in these three words, which are they? When, where, okay, and which direction? The thing or the object, where is the object, when object came, or in which direction that object situated. Direction, when, and where. This shows or this identify, how to identify that situation or that state with the help of preposition. Okay, this is a very simple thing. I will just make here one key sentence, or you can say key line, to understand better the what is the preposition or how to find the preposition in the sentence. So that key line is preposition is placed, preposition is placed before noun or pronoun. So you can use also the definition, this is a very good, but instead if you want to memorize earlier, memorize permanently, you can go with this. What is preposition? Which the word came before noun or pronoun, that's it, that is a preposition. It's a very easy trick to understand what is the preposition. There is another thing, that what is the preposition. So preposition, what? Same thing, it's relationship between two words, it's great, like pre, then, position. There is another thing to understand the preposition. Right. Let me deliver some more example here. Okay. The book, already we have done. The boy is behind the hut. So, in this sentence, the boy is behind the hut. If you create here a question here, where is the boy? You can say the boy is behind the hut. So, next one. Nikki is standing against a wall. So, where is Nikki? You can say she is against the wall. So, Ricky swims on Saturday. When Nikki usually swims? Usually he swims on Saturday. So, on here is a preposition. See, there are thousands of prepositions in the English. But today we are dealing with a certain prepositions like on, between, against, under, and what is it? Behind. So, hope you understand the basic concept of the preposition. What is the use of preposition? What is the function of preposition? And how to identify what is the role of preposition? So, hope you understand. If you have any questions, contact us. Thank you.